We are at the Los Angeles Time Festival of Books 2009 talking to author Denise Cook, the Oracle.
Yes, sir.
Tell us a little bit about your book.
The book is a book of positive, motivational, inspirational poetry with a common sense point of view. Don't slam the door in the face of another coming in. Swing open wide the portals in which opportunities are found. The archway to joy, the pathway to happiness, and the road to intimate peace lie beyond. Don't slam the door in the face of another coming in. Extend the hand of ease with which another can grab hold. Reveal the speed bumps, potholes, and exposed ditches along the way. Don't slam the door in the face of another coming in. Each person you touch connects you in some way with God. Each person you meet endears you to God. Don't slam the door in the face of another coming in. The reality is you'd be slamming the door in the face reflected in the mirror of life, your own.